Tickets $10. And welcome to New Hampshire to the Fisher Cats. The 2011 version of the Cats arrived at Manchester-Boston Regional Airport today. They have a new skipper, former Major League catcher Sal Fasano. He's the new manager. The Fisher Cats headed over to check out their ballpark and unload their equipment. They'll do some practicing over the next few days. Then the Fishers play their home opener on Thursday night. But first, they have to get used to the colder New Hampshire weather.
I don't know. They got a lot of heavy coats and hats on, so I think they're not used to the weather. So this isn't too much different than the Midwest, and those guys got to learn. If you're going to play in the big leagues, you got to learn to play in the cold. So for me, it's just another day, but for those guys, they got a lot of Latins and a lot of guys from the southern states, so they're not looking forward to it.
So the Toronto Blue Jays farm system is stocked with players right now. A lot of them are right here in New Hampshire, so we're going to see a good team this summer, good pitching, good hitting, a lot of speed.